continues to r.ip Ben McAdoo. Ben McAdoo is out of a job with the Giants, but that doesn't mean WFAN host Mike Francesa is done ripping the former New York head coach. The man leaving WFAN's drive time spot at the end of this week appeared on Good Morning Football and was asked about his now classic rant about McAdoo, and he had this to say: "Something happened with Ben and I don't know what. When I got to training camp this year, he didn't look like the same guy. Slicked his hair back, he was trying to do a Pat Riley and he couldn't do a Pat Riley. He had the worst clothes of any coach I ever saw. It does matter in New York. His suit was ill-fitting when he went to his press conference and that doesn't work in New York." That's the second time he's mentioned McAdoo's slicked back hair, and who could forget how the then coach broke the internet with his terribly fitting suit. App photo: Julio Cortez Moore, USMNT player offers crushing explanation for Bruce Arena's World Cup failure. Former Wisconsin player says Ball Brothers in Lithuania is a disaster waiting to happen. LeBron and Dwyane Wade share details about the one time they've played one-on-one Week 15 fantasy football. Studs, duds and sleepers: Ben Roethlisberger could win new a playoff game. Nas trolled Lonzo Ball on Instagram after Knicks beat Lakers.